So how are Dhruv and Kavya? Are they in similar to Dhruv and Mithila at any level?
I think I'm both of them. Okay. I'm half Dhruv and half Kavya.
Like that. And what about you?
I relate to some bits of Kavya. I think she's way too outspoken than I will ever be. But apart from that, the fact that she is confident and passionate about her work and is a go-getter of sorts, yeah. That is one part of her that I do relate to.
And also creating content for the OTT platform where, you know, it's uncensored, unfettered, you have your freedom. Do you think that helps a writer and an actor?
Definitely. I think it does.
It does. But to be honest, for a show like Little Things, maybe for some other show that I'll write, it would help more.
Okay.
But for me, the show would have still been the same agar censorship bhi hoti. Matlab kuch galiyan kam hoti. But the story would still have been the same.
It wouldn't have
But also for an actor.
But I think on a bigger scale, I've always been saying this, that on a generic scale, I've always been saying this, that internet for me is the one medium of entertainment that is true to the definition of art, because I think art is liberal and it's extremely limitless, and you can be fearless on the internet, and a lot of people have been exploring a lot of different genres that we wouldn't have dared to do in the past.